my name is Barry Koperberg. I run Wings for Aid, and we have developed a system to reach people in need by delivering these cardboard boxes by means of drone technology. So what we do, we supply these boxes and then put them in automated drones that deliver them to GPS locations worldwide. Our launching customers are United Nations, Red Cross and governments. So what we did, we got requirements from the Red Cross, and the Red Cross basically said, Barry, can you help us to reach people in need by delivering a box of 20 kg in an area the size of a tennis court by means of an automated distribution system? So that's what we did, hence the box. So you pack the box, which is delivered to you, then we automate it, and it is automatically delivered into a drop zone, and then the drop zone commander delivers it to the people in need. It is made from one piece of flat cardboard, on which we have a patent, and then we deliver these boxes to you, including an aircraft, to dispense the boxes on the GPS locations as needed. Now you may ask, how does everything stay intact? Because the Red Cross wants to put in, like, perishable goods, water, medicines, vaccines. So we designed the box to cater for the impact. So it has a kind of air brakes or wings that deploy when they exit the aircraft. So when the box drops down, automatically, always the bottom comes first because of the air brakes, then it hits the ground and the crumple zone takes the hit. Hence, we can pack anything. We can even drop 20 liters of water from 100 meters altitude and have it intact with an accuracy of 25 meters.